Roger Keith Coleman was convicted of murdering his sister-in-law. He was executed by electric chair on May 20th, 1992. His words are chilling. An innocent man is going to be murdered tonight. But my innocence is proven. I hope Americans will realize the injustice of the death penalty, as all other civilized countries have.